As chairman of the welcoming committee, it is my privilege to extend a laurel and hearty handshake to our new nigger.